गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9. डियर चिल्ड्रेन, इन साइंस 2 पार्ट, चैप्टर नंबर 7, एनर्जी फ्लो एंड इकोसिस्टम. ऑलरेडी वी हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 6. ओके, तो चैप्टर नंबर 7 इज ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड बाय जूम, बट देन टू द सम चिल्ड्रन आर डिन अंडरस्टैंड. बट दिस चैप्टर इज ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टडीड इन द स्टैंडर्ड 7th एंड स्टैंडर्ड 8th. वी हैव डन ऑल द बेसिक elements we have seen about the energy flow and how the energy get flow in different ecosystem. Okay, that is energy flow in the ecosystem, in the primary consumer, secondary consumer, apex or the omnivores. So this chapter we are going to do food chain and food web, energy pyramid, biogeochemical, carbon, oxygen and nitrogen cycle. All the three concepts we are going to do, but today you are going to read this chapter very carefully, children. Okay, you are going to read this chapter today, and tomorrow we are going to we'll do the some more explanation. We'll go in some deep, okay, by through the diagrammatic explanation, okay, by different ecosystem and the food chain, food web, all the energy. In short, we'll do the summary of this chapter. Chapter number 7, we'll do the summary of this chapter, okay. So today you are going to read only this chapter. We are not going to give any written work. Only you're going to read this chapter. That's it. Okay. Thank you so much.